Police in Manhattan want help finding a man who used a sock stuffed with multiple objects to attack a woman and rob her. This is a picture of the suspect. Investigators say he used the sock to hit the woman on the back of the head and then took $25 from her wallet. The attack happened yesterday about noon inside the woman's building near 27th Street and 3rd Avenue in Kips Bay. The victim said the attacker fled on a bicycle.